You're watching Channel X. This is Random Convictions, and I am Niz Knox. Today we're going to talk about ontology and paradigms. If you don't know what either of those words are, go out right now. There are plenty of dictionaries online. Look them up. Understand that the reality that you experience is merely a construct created by your mind and the words you use. All of you out there right now who consider yourselves Satanists, think back to every time you said, "God damn it," or "thank God," or any number of those sayings. Anytime someone sneezes, do you say "bless you"? Think about the words that you use. Really put some consideration into it. Think of the explanatives that come out automatically during frustration. And know to yourself. Make a mental note of it if you have to. But know to yourself that you are still caught in a Judeo-Christian paradigm. Even you atheists out there. And this isn't a diss. No. If you took it that way, you're taking it wrong. This is a call to arms. This is a call to pens, thoughts, and creativity. Try a little experiment for yourself. Dedicate yourself for a whole week without saying God, without using that word. Take a phrase, any phrase that you feel is a proper emotive way to get your point across during frustration that doesn't find heavy use in today's society. And even experiencing that much is a real eye-opener. And yeah, I'm sure I'm going to get detractors saying, ooh, you can, because it's taking God's name in vain or something. But if you know otherwise, why give it that mental potency? It's not even empowering a deity or a being. Well, some may beg to differ, and at times I may say otherwise. But mentally, fortifying it. Yeah. That's right. The reality construct that you exist in it's and this is kind of a secret here that a lot of folk will overshadow all of the constructs, all definitions, all of it. It doesn't matter. What does matter is what you do with it. What experiences you produce for yourself. What life you live. Instead of having life live you. Furthermore, if we are truly free, we can say what we want. And know that it will be taken with a light heart. No matter how confrontational they may seem. And how they pose their opinions and posit their commentaries. No matter how slyly and antagonistic they may appear. You see that? Right there, with joy and humor. A smile to a dog is a threat. A smile to a human. Oh, joy. Take it as both, and know that it's both. Till next time. Maybe you could stay. Maybe I could wander. Maybe you could stray. And maybe I could pull you under. Maybe you could sting. Maybe play. Maybe you could miter, and maybe
am still stronger than you. When I am weakest, I am still stronger than you. When I am weakest, I am still stronger than you.